We've got what's known as a remote operating device. It looks a bit Heath Robinson, but it's 11 kV switch, which I'm perfectly confident about. Just to absolutely minimise the risk, we don't want to stand in front of it while we're switching it live. So we have this bizarre contraption with an anchor point there and a pulley. And a pulley going off to a dog lead. And it's the operator's a few metres away from the equipment. So we're now going to demonstrate it. Ready? Do your worst. Magic. Look at that.